wonderful with him.
Huh. Yeah, well, he's always been a great kid. You know, he's happy and good-natured. He's kind to his little brothers.
Well, it helps to have such a loving father. You're so proud and supportive of your son. It's lovely to see.
You know, when Cam came into my life, I was going through a really rough time with my own dad.
Luke's a bit of a free spirit, isn't he?
Yeah. Yeah, you know, being a dad now, I don't know, I feel like I kind of understand my own dad better. I'm not perfect, you know? I make tons of mistakes. I mean, every parent does.
Not a trace of bitterness.
Well, what can I say? I love the guy. You know, in all fairness, he always comes back, eventually. His parenting just doesn't come naturally to him, but I think that's part of his charm. Watch the man try the best he can.
Well, you're doing better. You're putting the time in. You're showing your kids they have value. I admire that, Lucky.
Hey.
Hey.
How'd the checkup go?
Still waiting. I thought I'd grab a bagel from the cafeteria. Do you want to join me?
Oh, no, I can't. I have to check on Morgan.
No problem. Send him my best.
Yeah, we'll do.
Okay.
Hey, I really wanted to thank you for everything you did after the crash.
It really wasn't much compared to you.
Well, you did get that fire going. I know you helped Chrissy a lot.
It's all credit to the Sunshine Girls. I was actually thinking about sending my old troop leader an email saying how all those lessons paid off.
Well, tell him thanks for me, too.
Yeah. I'll be sure to tell Mrs. Graham that the hero of the day who saved us all and found help says, thanks for teaching me to start a fire.
Well, that's nice we call the hero, but all I really did was wander around in the dark until I found a cell phone.
Modest, too. Are you serious?
That sounds like you were through a lot,
that's for sure.
Hey.
How are you feeling, huh? Stay warm.
No, good.
Good?
Okay.
How about you?
I'm fine. And I grew a whole inch since my last checkup.
Oh.
Why can't that happen to me?
Oh,
me
what too. Are you?
I need to ask for that.
Maybe in a few years I'll tower over you guys.
Hey, I'm the one in the hospital bed. You should be nice to me.
Well, I could go to Kelly's and get us some burgers.
That sounds great, but I think it's late. I should take Molly home.
Yeah, how about a rain check when Christina's released?
Yeah.
Okay, well, you're on. How long do you have to be in here anyway?
Oh, just overnight. They're keeping me for observation.
Listen, will you stay overnight?
Yes, I'd love to.
No,
thanks, sure.
Mom.
What?
What?
Yeah, I'm fine, really. Just go home.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm planning on sleeping anyway. I'm fine, honestly.
Okay. All right, but I'm coming back first thing in the morning to get you, okay?
All right.
Love you. All right, girls. Wait. 1, 2, 3. Wait, 1, 2, 3. Do it again. All right. I love you guys. I love you. I love you.
Love you. Good night. I gotta grab my jacket.
All right, good. I'm sorry. Come on.
Love you. Good night.
Night. All right, let's see. Your leg bone is broken here and here. How the heck did you do all that?
Guess I'm just a talented kid.
Also a stoic kid. You know, I treated a grown-up with these fractures, and he cried like a baby.
You know, I felt like crying when I was in the snow. Is it gonna hurt when you put on the cast?
No, not much. I mean, luckily for you, no bones broke through the skin.
Gross.
Yeah, very gross. But his bones aren't far out of alignment. The worst is over.
So, the bone with the two fractures, that's the tibia, right?
Yeah, good call.
And the other one is the fibula, right?
How long is he gonna have to wear this cast?
4 to 6 weeks. Then we can put him in a soft cast and a special boot.
There's no permanent damage?
Morgan's gonna be as good as new. One of the benefits of being young.
Jax!
Hey, Morgan. Glad you're okay.
How you doing? The doctor just told us that Morgan was gonna be fine.
And I'm gonna have a cast for all my friends to sign.
Oh, can I sign it too?
Yeah.
Hey, I see that you're good with my son. Can you stay on as his doctor?
I'll see what I can do. At the very least, I'll keep in touch with whoever's treating him.
I appreciate that.
Yeah.
news on Olivia Falconeri surgery?
Not yet. But I'll go see if I can get an update.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Care about your mother. I just wish I could have done more.
Yeah, I don't even know what she was thinking. Going on a ski trip, she probably would have broken her neck if she got in.
And she was sure working up the courage to brave the bunny slumps.
Oh, well, maybe next year she can try skiing again. And I'll teach you too if you want.
If my mom wants to go skiing, I will be there.
Have you seen Sonny?
I think he's in the ER with Carly and Jax, just getting Morgan checked out.
I'm gonna go look for him. Gonna be okay?
I don't know. I mean, no one knows anything. No one's telling me anything.
Well, Patrick's operating on her, right?
Yeah, she's in good hands, but I mean, by the time I got there, she had been out there for hours. She was barely conscious.
Well, is there anything that I can do?
Just hang out with me. Keep me company.
It's 50-50, but...
Do you think they're less?
I came down the hall and I saw him waiting. I didn't have the heart to tell him the truth. But the odds aren't good.
Well, every patient is different. And Olivia doesn't strike me as the type of person to give up too easily.
Yeah, but I don't like giving false hope, Robin.
There is hope. And you gave a devoted son a reason to believe it. That's not lying, that's compassion.
Your brother will be able to perform surgeries again.
That's great. Any complications?
Nope.
Hey, please accept my cast. I didn't scream once.
Well, thank God you guys are both all right. Could have been worse, I think.
Yes, could have been a lot worse.
So when are you back in the OR and trying to keep up with your big brother?
About a month. Isn't that right, Doc?
As long as you follow instructions and take it easy.
Lisa did a very good job studying my cast. Can we at least admit that? She did not try and poison me or stab me, nor Garrett me once.
She was capable enough.
It's Nurse Maxie, everybody. Nurse Maxie.
You trust people too easily. You need me.
Sorry, let me ask you something. Olivia, how's she doing?
It's not good. It's touch and go.
Things going good, right?
At this point, the doctors have done all they could. It's pretty much up to your mother now.
She's pretty tough. I mean, she looks delicate, but she's pretty tough.
Maybe you should sit with her and talk to her.
Hearing your voice might just be what saves her life now.
Morgan to stay overnight, just as a precaution. If all goes well, and I'm sure it will, he can go home in the morning.
Okay, we'd like you to stay on as Morgan's doctor. You said you're interviewing for a position here at Children's Hospital.
Yeah, I'm meeting the great. How would it be tomorrow?
Thanks for being here.
My friends,
I'm
going
to do this. Just call me if you need it, and I'll always be there for you, okay?
Okay, Morgan, let's get you admitted. So, are either of you people familiar with the layout of this place?
Yeah, absolutely. Follow me.
Okay.
Right this way.
All right. Orderly to the fifth floor nurses' station. I'm glad you're here. Orderly to
the fifth floor nurses' station. So am I.
Christina are lovely. We had kind of a nice talk.
I'm sure Christina's thrilled because she's been dying to meet you, begging me, and I haven't, you know, I should have done it a lot earlier.
Yeah. It's amazing to see you with your kids. You're doing everything right.
I hope so, because they mean everything to me.
Hey! Ugh, look at you. Your cheeks actually look pink again.
Ugh, I feel so much better. How about you?
I got sick of waiting. Besides, except for this bump on the head and this headache, there's nothing wrong with me.
I don't think you should be sneaking out without telling anyone.
I'm telling you, aren't I?
Have you seen Taylor anywhere?
Oh, his parents dragged him off in chains.
I got that.
Well, close enough. Taylor was mortified. He wanted to come and visit you, but his mom and dad were so freaked by the accident that it's...
Oh, Allie, are you okay?
My head has been hurting ever since the accident. This is so weird. All of it...
Allie! Help! We need a doctor!
Thank you.
Hey. She's in ER with Sunny checking on Morgan. How's Christina?
She's gonna be okay.
It's good. Hey.
Hi.
Is Cameron okay?
Yeah, he's fine. The doctors want to keep him overnight for observation, but we're gonna be able to take him home tomorrow.
That's good.
Do you remember Jason and Sam?
Hey, Jake.
I have to go see his big brother. I've got a cookie farm, so...